Your Honor, may I have a brief moment, please?
Sure.
Mr. Ammons, Ms. Purdy represents the state along with Mr. Doyle. And we are here for an arraignment on an amended information alleged two new counts, as to which probable cause has been found.
Good afternoon, Your Honor. Thank you for appearing.
I think there's 12 of those felonies and 4 misdemeanors on those counts, and the second degree murder charge actually carries a potential life sentence. And she had conditions imposed on the financial. Pointed out to the court why all of those factors that go against just releasing
until she's convicted of injury or what night court she was trying to prove. That's one of the main functions of bail, is to ensure that the fiancé would be such an adult.
We're not talking about an alcohol.
It's just